they can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Lambda, and I'm hooked up like yo.
Man, a real life, you know, like, you forget a lot. Wishing one dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke leather, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the knife, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back at the tour bus, pull up D-square.
And coming up next is the UFC welterweight division matchup. See what he does for an encore here tonight. Huge victory this last time out against a high-level opponent. Now, an even higher-ranked opponent stares in front of him. The octagon door is closed. Let's see if he can extend the winning streak under the brightest spotlight of his UFC career. Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping, he's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big off punch land.
Oh, huge right hand!
He's in trouble, he's hurt bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground.
Step for step, he's staying with his opponent in every transition.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Back to the feet now. 2 minutes have expired off the first round clock. Game break gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh, nice entry on the knee strike there by Jorge Masvidal.
Oh, nice double leg, yes.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Oh, looks like he's trying to isolate an arm, maybe set up a Kimura here, DC.
Yeah, he's going to try to attack the Kimura here. He'll try to get him up on his right
hip. This might just be a matter of time. In the fight.
Side control, he's pretty safe there.
Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Continuing to try to manipulate the head here. Beautifully executed there on the ground. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the octagon.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish.